double triple upload day. Noty Squad, I'm live on Twitch right now when this video goes up. So if you're watching No Money Spent on the late night right now, I'm also on Twitch grinding No Money Spent as we speak. So the second inning program is going to jump in and take over for the first inning program on the 7th. But tomorrow is the Player of the Month stuff. That will go live at 3 o'clock Eastern, noon Pacific. I will be live on Twitch for the update. So if you can't play it yourself, but you're looking to see what goes on when the update goes live and what's happening with it, come check out my Twitch stream. Or even if you're playing and you're going to be on your console, but you want to watch somebody who's also doing the same thing you're doing, I will be live for the update tomorrow. First and foremost, going to go in the league, click on stadium assignment. In today's video, I have made the bank the new home stadium for the Mets and all of their affiliates. So we will be playing in our home Diamond Dynasty Stadium in our Road to the Show career from here on out. Let's get a visual on that. We'll hop into a Road to the Show game or two. Before we do, our daily moment. 1.38 ERA across 13 innings, 2 starts, 1-0 record going against the Lake Erie Wolves, I think. I don't even know. I forgot to make a pitcher loadout and it won't let me back off of the screen, so we're gonna have to pitch with Jimmy while he's actually an outfielder again. Fly ball shallow right. Our first baseman's actually gonna make that play. Fly ball to left. We got a man there. Good back foot slider. We're 0-2. I'm going to run that same pitch, actually. We don't throw a ton of sliders. Grounds out one to third. Actually short. Nice cutoff play by the third baseman. Three up, three down. Fly ball to center. Four up, four down for Jimmy to start it off. We're still pitching with the outfielder. I can't believe I didn't even like, thank you for telling me that, by the way, YouTube comments. Fly ball to left again. That looks awfully familiar. Good slider, a big strikeout. Our pitching stats are going up. I can only imagine how fast they're going to go up once we're actually throwing good pitches. Oh boy, we're going to give up a run. Oh, he's going to stay at third. There's nobody out though. We had him a 0-2 count and blew it. Pop-up works. No one will advance. Pop-up right side. I thought that was going to bleed. Two down now. We still have not yielded a run. Dynamic challenge. Runner in scoring position. End the inning without allowing a run. End the inning without throwing a wild pitch or a run. And then end the inning without allowing a run or a walk. And that gets our walks for 9 and our control. Let's do that. I'm walking nobody. Riley Green is a first round pick. Highly ranked prospect. Probably not a terrible player here. Statistically in game. It's 0-2. Bury a slider. Good slider, let's go. We actually wiggled out of that inning. Got him, another strikeout. What is going on here? We'll go back foot slider. I got a good feeling about that pitch right there. Good night. Ball's ripped. That'll be a leadoff base hit here in the 5th. We're up to 51 pitches. Blooper to right, that one will get down. Gas him up, 83. Get that man out of the lead. Back upstairs. Dude, we are super dotting right now. Two down, back upstairs, on the corner. How is this happening? Good slider, ground ball, shortstop, root team for the 6. Bang. Oh boy. Oh, I thought I got all that one. It's gonna be just shy of the warning track. Two down on the 6th. Oh, nice snag and left. We're through 6 scoreless. Fly ball to center. I got another bleeder. Man, will you guys hit me hard one time? Too much plate, actually. Straight up beautiful. And they're gonna take us out of the game right there at 7-2. Think 6 2/3? 6 2/3. 5 hits, 8 strikeouts, no walks, no runs. Scoreless. Our first action as a position player in the Banks outfield. And we started off with a line drive. I didn't even have to do anything there. And now we are gonna get our first at bat and Road to the Show at the bank. Yep. That's a terrible swing. We're gonna work just fine here. Oh, he slide stepped us. I didn't get a great jump, but it got away. We're gonna be in there. Great jump on that one. We're gonna be in there. 2 stolen bases on the game already. All right, coming in for our second at bat here. I wanna barrel something up. It's a fastball slider guy. It's all he's showing us. All over that one. How do we lose power? It went 500 feet. It's just foul. Get up, ball. Get up, ball. That's a beautiful swing. Let's go. It's off the mountains. It's off the mountains. Show it to me again. We really just went yard in our first game here. Perfectly early, baby. That's what we're calling it. Perfectly early. Line drive to center, but that's going to be right at him. 2 for 3. Get up. That's going to be our second one. It's a perfect, perfect. Does it have the height? It doesn't have the height. It's off the top of the wall for an extra base hit and an RBI. So 3 for 4 with a double, a homer, a single. We're just a triple shy of the cycle in our first game at the bank. Now let's go check out the squad. Do our daily moment, maybe play a ranked seasons game. Lineup of Trey Turner, Jorge Soler, Ryan McMahon, Salvi Perez, Dom Smith, Albert Pujols, Jason Giambi, and Hank Aaron. Hank Aaron up to 90 overall at parallel two. I've had a lot of success with this card early on. 7 ranked games, he's 5 for 15 with 2 doubles, home run, 2 RBIs. But I must say, a lot of warning track lineouts. He's honestly gotten unlucky and his stats look good. Let's do it. Let's make another step towards World Series and win a ranked seasons game. If you guys enjoy these no money spent videos, hit that thumbs up down below and go to the comment section right now. What no money spent player has been your favorite over the last week? I still think McMahon's the best free card in this game, but Jorge Soler definitely competes. All right, we're gonna be on the road, of course, again. That's okay though. Oh my, Trey Turner. Just a perfect, perfect bomb from Trey Turner to start this game. And then he auto pits to Jorge Soler, but I was early. 3-0 count immediately after the walk with Salvi on deck. We are in a take until 2 strike spot right here. It's 3-1, runner on first. 3-2, 2 good pitches. I'm gonna send him. I don't think we strike out. Nope. I don't think we strike out, but we did get a little bit underneath of it. I thought I barreled it. Oh, I thought I barreled it. We got caught being greedy, and just like that, there's 2 down. Smoked! Not really, but that's a knock for Salvi, extends the inning. Turn it into a long one here for Burley. Dom! There's no way that doesn't get out of here. Gone! Dom! Come on, man. Justin Verlander, where's Jose Alvarado when you need him? Down the line, this fair? Kicks off the corner, it'll be a single. I thought it was gonna be foul. This man just tried to He tried to bunt with 2 strikes. Oh, gave him a fastball to hit there, 1-0. But we jammed them up, 2 down. That's a good slider. I didn't get a great release there, but it ended up in a good spot. Was definitely trying to get the head to a dude. Look at Sixto Sanchez. That should have been a knock. Get over his head. Ah, good squared line out to end the inning. We had some good swings there. It's not a bad inning for no runs. I just almost broke my controller. I think I might have. Billy Hamilton with a beautiful bunt to lead off the inning. Whew. Oh, goes hit and run with Billy Hamilton, and he gets us. Try and go to second. He will not. He goes first to third on the single, and he's going to score. Look at the heads-up base running. I tip my hat to you there, bud. He gets his first run of the game playing small ball. Now we can go right back after him like we were before. Trey Turner, I thought it was going to switch me to the left fielder, and I took a bad route to that. 97 speed on first, but he's pinned behind a big dog. 0-2 on Matt Chapman. We go right after him. Good slider, Sixto. Pulls it out of the back pocket. Now punch comes up. Pitcher's on deck. Got him. Just got to go to third. Trey, strong arm. Be quick. Thank you. Woo. And now a beautiful changeup. Why? Come on, man. Give yourself a chance. You just 450 at bat. Tried to bunt with 2 strikes. Why? Oh, Ryan McMahon. Yes, I think he might still be the best one in the game, ladies and gentlemen. My goodness, that card is so good. Salvi! Follow that up! He's been hanging that curve. That one goes a long way. I was so happy we added him to the team. Good pitch. Froze us 95 down and away. Okay, Albert Pujols end singled last time. Come on, he's on the edge. Oh! He hung another curveball. That one we hit hard, but right at the third baseman, a tick on top. We scored 2 more on 2 homers. We're up 4. And he's ready to quit. He already sent the friendly. Kenny Lofton's going to lead off the bottom half. A 0 and some runs. This guy's gone. That was an absolute meatball. We just put a sinker on a tee for Kenny Lofton, and he missed it. this guy? Do you know what bunting is? That's not how this works, man. Oh, it might not even take runs. It may have just taken a zero. All it took was the zero. Get this man out of here. Season rewards for Diamond Dynasty. We're now in the All-Star division of ranked seasons. It shows 8-0, but we're actually 7-0. So we're now at 428 working towards pennant race, where we'll get a gold choice pack between Paul Molitor, Duke Snider, and Lee Smith. Again, the goal is to eventually get to World Series, pick up Prince Fielder, and if we can grind enough games to get that World Series pack at 40 wins, on top of that, we could get two of them. No money spent grinders. If you want to know life ranked, get to World Series. You can get this pack twice. If you're not good enough for World Series, you can still grind it out by just playing enough games, win 40. Sandberg usually has a pretty good swing in game, but I would probably go Nolan Ryan after Prince Fielder here. Gotta go Prince Fielder just because it's Prince. He's new, he's back, and I've been wanting him back. Salvador Perez, 2 games, 4 at-bats. He's got 3 hits and a homer. I told you about Salvi. I love Yermin, and we have him parallel too. He's gonna be our backup catcher for the foreseeable future. I don't think I'm gonna get another catcher for a while. This is gonna be the two I rock out with. Yermin's 8-for-12 with a home run, a double, and 2 RBIs. So these two, I love our options behind the plate early this year. Dom Smith improved himself to 8-for-15, 6 home runs. 6 of his 8 hits in 7 games are bombas. He's knocked in 10 runs across 15 at-bats. Maybe been the MVP of the team thus far. So here's what's on tap. If you've made it this far in the video, tonight on Twitch, I'm going to be finishing all the Conquest maps that I haven't finished in No Money Spent. Tomorrow on Twitch, I'm going to be playing ranked seasons up until the Player of the Month program goes live. The content update is at 3 o'clock Eastern. Going to play ranked for a few hours, and then we're going to grind the Player of the Month stuff as soon as it goes live. That's what I got going on the next few days, and then, of course, we'll continue on with the Affinities and the BR program, but we have the rest of the month to bang that out. I'll see you guys over on Twitch. No Money Spent going up again tomorrow. I'm out. Peace.